This lesson plan investigates electrical conductivity and how it determines whether a water supply has been impacted by human activity. Let's test the water by researching materials that allow electrical flow and insulators that impede electrical flow. We'll understand how science and engineering can work together in protecting our precious water resources. Let's go see.
The idea for this lesson plan was developed over the summer in partnership with two local STEM teachers, Alexis Beard and Andrew Hill. The lesson plan begins with students building an analog electrical circuit that lets them determine if certain materials allow or stop the flow of electricity. By comparing and contrasting materials, they see what qualities are similar within each class of object. Students then start to think about the physical properties of matter, laying a foundation for material science. Attaching a couple strips of copper tape to a plastic cup, students discover the impact of increasing the amount of salt to a cup of distilled water, demonstrating how commercial EC sensors read the electrical flow within a solution. Then students build a simple low-cost device that replicates a commercial EC sensor. Using a drinking straw and some stainless steel wire, students build a sensor that connects to an Arduino microcontroller and Excel, enabling real-time conductivity data to be visualized. In addition to running simulations with teacher-prepared water samples, we encourage educators to have their students collect 5 local water samples, taking on the role of stream team volunteers. They then use sensor data to analyze and draw conclusions on what could be causing abnormalities in their water samples. The lesson concludes by introducing the current environmental challenge of fertilizers entering water sources. Using a USGS dataset, students can visualize the increased application of fertilizers over time, which supports a conversation about water quality improvement and the mitigation of human-introduced water pollutants. This lesson plan provides a real-world portrayal of how science and engineering can work together to assist in protecting a community's precious water resources. In addition, students experience how they can take an active role in becoming stewards for the environment and reduce the impact that humans have on these fragile environments. So please, hack our projects, and we'll see you soon.